Up the country top 30 countdown. That guy is going places, folks.